New today, we now know the name of a man who was shot and killed overnight in Avondale. Cincinnati police found this man, Mark Davenport, on Rockdale Avenue near Washington, right around midnight. Police say someone shot him several times. Medics took the 31-year-old to the UC Medical Center where he died. Right now, there's no word on a suspect or what exactly led up to that shooting.